Now on Monday, Whitefish firefighters made a dramatic rescue, showing the extra caution we need to use during this recent cold snap around lakes, rivers, and streams. Now the Whitefish Fire Department shared this video showing crews coming to the rescue of a dog that had gotten into trouble just yesterday afternoon when the ice choked off the Whitefish River. Now rescue swimmers managed to work his way up to the maroon dog, busting through the ice and the flow, and then lifting the pooch out of the water, where they were able to swim back to shore on his own.